And welcome back to the channel. Let me just put my glove on here. All right, here we go. As you can see, it's another rainy day here in Oregon. And since it's raining, this is a good day to do a little bit of talk on e-bike fenders. Are you a fan of e-bike fenders? Or do you prefer your bike to have no fenders? So I would prefer e-bike with fenders on. And for the simple reason, I do a lot of road riding. And it rains a lot here in Oregon, as you can see. And so I prefer to have the fenders to protect me at least some from the rains coming back up at you, or mud. The mud can shoot back up at you and get all over your clothes and stuff. Backpack if you're carrying one, which I sometimes do. So, I prefer the fenders, and this bike I'm on right now, the Lyric Graffiti, has metal fenders, which seem to work really well. There are times though that I would maybe choose no fenders. And that would be more often when, if I'm riding and it's not wet out, it's dry, or sometimes it can depend on the bike you have. Like, I can understand where people don't like fenders on their bike because it just doesn't look as sporty, you know. The bike doesn't look as good with the fenders. It might, you know, lose in their mind some appeal, but that doesn't bother me so much. But there are some bikes though that I think look better, and as long as you're riding it in situations where you don't really need the fenders, then I wouldn't even bother with fenders. But overall, if I had to choose yes or no, I'm a yes person on the fenders. So if you want to chime in and leave a message, you can leave a message and let me know what you do. Do you prefer a bike with fenders or without? Or maybe you have one of each, one with fenders and one without. You can leave that in the comments section, and it's interesting to hear what others think. I know I've seen videos of others, and a lot of them will just immediately remove the fenders from their bike. All three of my bikes that I have fenders on them all. The first bike is the Rad Rover 4 that I bought. Well, it did not come with fenders. You had to buy them separate. And I purchased them right away, but they were on back order. So I had to wait a little bit, not very long, but I had to wait a bit. But I wanted to get my fenders for sure. And so I did, and the fenders on that bike are really good. They cover the whole wheel, you know, basically like halfway down the wheel. I shouldn't say the whole wheel. obviously it can't do that, but it covers a good portion of the wheel, you know, that will protect you. Though the fenders on that bike are plastic, same with the Grizzly. The Grizzly fenders are not the greatest in my opinion. They don't cover enough area of the wheel to prevent you from getting wet or splashed up with mud. And maybe also depending on what your situation is as to whether you are riding, if you're commuting to work, like nobody wants to go to work and have mud all over their back or get wet all over, you know. So, but I suppose if you're like me and get prepared with your rain gear, then you probably don't have to worry. But if it's mud, yeah, that's not a good thing. So, anyway, everybody has their own, you know, likes or dislikes. So, there's no right or wrong answer. It's whatever you like. But it's just curious. I'm curious to see what others, what you guys out there, fellow riders, what you think of fenders. Are you for, against, or either way? I guess I would be in either way, but my preference is fenders. So that's gonna do it for this quick ride here on the channel. Hopefully before long here this rain will get past us. We've had enough of it for now. So if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, thank you very much. Hit that subscribe button. If you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll get the notification that a new video is up. And if you'd like to purchase this bike, the Lyric Graffiti, I do have a link in the description. And I have the code Oregon Ebiker Mark. If you use that code, it's all one word. It'll save you $150 off the purchase of a bike. That's Oregon Ebiker Mark, all one word. Saves you $150 off of the Lyric Graffiti. Once again, thank you for joining me on this video. And until next time, take care.